GT's are here and back for some more how-to video. So for today's how-to video, I am going to show you how you can make an awesome thumbnail using Photoshop Touch. So first of all, open Photoshop Touch, of course, and press this file and press place and go ahead and download your background. So this will be background. Press Control and Shift. Then click this check mark and go to Filter, Blur, go to Motion Blur. 205 is my favorite. Now go to Text. Your text, of course, going to tell you how to make wait text again and just wait any. Yeah, add again a text or everything or some and choose green for this. How to make awesome. Then just go to another one. Press this. So you can add a layer and can move this. Add a text again. Just going to make this white. Wait. There. And right click that and press blending option and go to color overlay and make that 10%. And use my keyboard and for the drop shadow and check that. And for the distance, go for 0px and for the spread 33% and for the size 33px. Wait, it's going to be more than how to make it because it's a lot of money. And let's add this. Just bring it up. Then press place file and bring it up. Don't worry, that's not right. Go ahead and choose this, the fourth virtual. There. And click on this erase bar. Then Control B for this select and just Then go to blending options again and click the crop shadow and the color overlay. I mean, don't click the color overlay. So as you can see, there's more. It means that then move it anywhere you like. I like that. So you can see my awesome thumbnail. So then go to File and Save As. My pictures. I will set my pictures. Pictures. Then press PNG or JPEG. I'll use PNG. Save. Okay. Save 94%. 99%. Let's see what this looks like. Oh yeah, that's awesome, guys. Well, that's for the session, you guys. Yes, I hope you enjoy. If you enjoy. If you enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe. Goodbye guys. Bye bye.